Hello, welcome back to United 7 with Daily Football News. Marcel Sabitzer scored twice for Austria in their Euro 2024 qualifier against Azerbaijan, including a stunning long-range free kick. After being named captain by manager Ralf Rangnick, the Bayern Munich man opened the scoring with 27 minutes played. Then, after Michael Gregoritsch doubled Austria's lead moments later, the Manchester United loanee made it 3 with a delicious second-half free kick from distance.